Okay, in contribution to that, this is exactly what happened. After the corona, all those things passed away, I went back to Dubai. So my elder sister, the late elder sister that passed away, it's not up to 2 weeks now. When I was calling my papa in the Lord and said, "Papa, please, my elder sister is sick." You know, the man of God who know what is happening, that he sees spiritually, while we see only physically. But I have this feeling in me is that whatever thing I'm always telling my papa, if it is something that he can do, the way he will respond, the activities and what he will do, I will know that there is something that there is hope. Hope can come out from it. So when I say, "Papa, my elder sister is in the hospital right now and Bingo, she's not feeling fine," God, Papa just came and said, "Sister Vera, God is faithful. I'm praying for her." But you know, the response was not like sounding well to my ear. I just said, "Let me believe. It is well." But I knew me that having it was something that would go well. He will not only tell me that God is faithful. You say, "Sister Vera, your elder sister is in which ward in the hospital and which hospital?" Because whatever situation I always have, being sickness to my mother and my family, whatever thing, he always go there in the hospital and pray for them. But when this one happened, he just said, "God is faithful for healing." I was really doubting. So when he said that, I said, my mind was not actually at peace, but I knew something was going wrong somewhere. So it's just the faith I have that I knew from his response, I knew things were not going well. Fortunately, my elder sister passed away. So this is why I'm trying to tell you this one is just to let you people know that whatever thing that Papa is saying, Pastor Anya, we say, stay to me. Because you say, if you join your faith and the one with your spiritual father, whatever thing you ask, God is giving you. Whatever thing he always say to me, I just take it seriously. If there's a situation in which I want to pass through, and you say, "Sister Vera, no, do like that," I just know, hey, let me be careful. Because if I stay there for 50 years, things will not change. So I always take whatever thing that he say. Taking it, not only taking it and believing it with faith. That is the reason why I'm giving you the testimony that if you want to come, don't come to the church because I pass testimony. We come to church because you want to have a faith. You have a faith. You want to believe. Because if you come and believe, whatever thing that you say will also happen the way it's happening to me. So right now, I thank God that he's always there for me. I thank God that whatever thing that happened, he saw it in the spirit. But he could not open it to me that, "Sister Vera, your elder sister will not leave. Yeah, Sister Vera, this is the situation that is passing." No, he just need to comfort me and say, "It is well." And I'm happy because at the end, I noticed before it happened, I felt it in my spirit. So God is faithful. I'm really happy with being in this ministry, worshiping here, informing and also liking other people to come and join us worshiping here. Because if you are with this ministry, God is faithful ministry, Metaquata. The pastor is Pastor Anya Weiselbastain. You will never regret. Just your belief will set you free. When once you believe, you have the faith, you are already making it in life. So where I am today, I know I'll be more and more and more. That is the reason why I'm connecting and tapping my own blessing from my spiritual father, Papa Anya Weiselbastain. Thank you all for listening to this wonderful testimony and connect the testimony. You will testify more and more because the God is a faithful God in which you are saved. Thank you and thank you for listening to my testimony.